And with that, the 2023 season comes to an end.
This is a ministry that is near and dear to my heart. I watched this ministry bless so many people that I knew growing up, especially the elderly. And it is always a blessing when I'm able to come back and to give back. Being able to provide for my family or my grandmother on her birthday is great. I appreciate every single one of you. Like, if I could get out and hug all of you, I would, because you just don't understand how much this means to me.
I want to say thank you very much, because I'm a single grandma and I have custody of a 14-year-old for the last 13 years. And nobody helps 14-year-olds. They help 12 and under. And I bless y'all for helping me. I mean, seriously, from the bottom of my heart, thank you. I appreciate it, because I wouldn't have nothing.